death announcement. The death is announced of Mohammed Ishaq Khodabashk, known as Poor Coil, aged 68 years, of Lot 17 Cane Field Settlement, East Kanji, who died on Thursday, September 27, at the New Amsterdam Hospital. He was the brother of Shabir, Keto and Halima, father of Jamo and Ann. The body of the late Mohammed Ishaq Khodabashk, known as Poor Coil, will be at his residence, Lot 17 Cane Field Settlement, East Kanji, on Friday, September 20th at 13 hours for viewing and janaza, thence to the Reliance Cemetery for burial. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.